The Nissan Sentra has been around in the US market since the early 1980s, but let's be honest, it's probably not a car you think about all that often. Nissan is hoping to change your mind with this. It's the new 2020 Sentra, and based on initial impressions, they've done a pretty good job. So there's actually a lot going on here beneath the surface that helps how the Sentra looks visually. This car's riding on an all-new platform, so what that does is it makes it lower and wider, and honestly speaking, more aggressive as well. And aggressive is not a word that you typically associate with a car like a Nissan Sentra. This particular example that's next to me is the SR trim, and on it we can see some of the car's best styling cues. Up front, it wears the Nissan V-Motion grille, which you'll find on the Altima. The Versa just got it, and now it makes its way to the Sentra. There's optional LED headlights, 18-inch alloy wheels, and then a couple blackened exterior details, including that grille, the mirrors, and then you have a two-tone paint job here as well, in addition to a rear spoiler. Under the hood, there's now a 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine that's good for 149 horsepower and 145 pound-feet of torque, and it's paired exclusively to a CVT transmission. We don't yet have fuel economy figures on the Sentra, but Nissan promises us that it's improved from the last generation Sentra. Inside, there's a standard 7-inch touchscreen and 4.2-inch digital instrument cluster. But SV trim levels and up get an optional 8-inch touchscreen that comes with CarPlay and Android Auto. The good news is that Nissan Safety Shield 360 comes standard on all Sentra trims. The suite includes automatic emergency braking with pedestrian detection, blind spot monitoring, rear cross traffic alert, lane departure warning, high beam assist, and automatic rear braking. The 2020 Sentra goes on sale early next year. Now, we don't yet have pricing information, but we'll get that in just a few weeks when Motor One gets to drive the car for the first time as well.